All right, raise your head and look at the lens.
Ah, crap.
It's not working again.
You turn it on?
Yeah, I turned it on.
There's a cord right there. Do you think that needs to be connected to something?
She's right.
Okay, fine. Got it.
I wasn't ready.
Oh, shit. Next!
Welcome to Litchfield.
Look at you, Blondie. What'd you do?
I read that you're not supposed to ask that.
Well, you studied for prison?
I carried a suitcase of drug money once, 10 years ago.
Do you know about all this?
No, she failed to mention the lesbian lover who ran an international drug smuggling ring. Imagine my surprise.
You were a lesbian?
At the time. It's just like the Hamptons, only horrible.
Spread your cheeks and cough.
He's a complicated lady in a complicated place.
Friend of yours?
See, that's funny.
This is not how I imagined prison to be at all.
Home sweet home.
That's what I'm talking about.
Mendez is back, bitches.
I love everybody.
We're wasting the best years of our lives. Our asses are never gonna look back.
The body gets lonely in here.
Human beings aren't supposed to live like this.
You just keep to yourself, and you'll be fine.
I'm scared that I'm not myself in here, and I'm scared that I am.
See you later, Thug Life.